Check this out. This is what I was gonna do in my yard. So we're here at Xavier's Mission. We'll be over there later. You got a lot of stuff here for sale. Here's some more of those things. I like these things. You can even use the saguaro like this. Cover up the window.
Phil, you need to turn the wrong way.
This is pencil choya, but look at the size of it. I've never seen one that big. It's huge. And there's one flower coming. They've been working on this for a long time, but they still got to put the top on that one. The plaster that they had to use, they have to mix cactus in with it, a certain type. It's an old formula they used to use, and that's what they originally used on here. So that's what they have to do. Pretty much got it done, except for that top part.